Okay, so what we have here is the station with the instruments that still need to be washed right here with my toothbrush, my Miltex lubricating spray, and my Miltex soap to wash it with the washing station here. And then over here is the clean drying station. So what I'm going to start off by doing is rinsing each one of these instruments as thoroughly as I can ahead of time. And then I'm going to take my soap and kind of put a little bit on my brush there and really focus on the hinges. I want the hinges to stay, I want to get focused on those and the teeth, the little ridges and areas where liquid and blood and things like that like to hide out at. Once I feel like I've scrubbed really well, I'm going to go ahead and rinse and reinspect and make sure there's not any points that need to be rewashed again. Fully rinse that. I'm going to use my spray to just go ahead and spray just the hinges because this is going to make sure that it keeps nice and loose later. Once I have it nice and clean, I'm going to place it on the dry station completely open so that it can go ahead and air dry completely before we move on to the next step.